Okay, let me tell you a story about my experience of the Japanese culture. Let me start from the beginning. The moment I have opened my eyes and gained consciousness in this world, I am... Wait. That is just way too serious to explain my experience. Okay, let's just skip that part. Since I was a child, I'm already surrounded by Japanese people. Because you see, I have a Japanese sister and a Japanese stepfather. And that's when I started to get interested of their culture. The boy in the photo who is totally feeling cold is me. And this is the part where the plane takes off. The following days, my sister took me out to roam around the city. And famous places like Tokyo, Tokyo Skytree, Akihabara, Shibuya, Umehotaru, and Harajuku. My sister taught me a lot, like how to use chopsticks properly, the do's and don'ts, putting the trash in the trash bins, even if it's not yours. And I've seen a lot of Japanese do the same. I've noticed that they are very polite when talking to someone. Maybe not with their friends, but that's okay. This country has a lot to offer. Even the cutest expression. And I still remember the guy who offered us an umbrella because it's raining. Who would not fall in love with this country when someone showing you kindness randomly? Okay, let me end this story with three words that has good impact with their culture. Values, discipline, and punctuality. That's the three things I learned from them during my trip to their country. That's it. Bye-bye. Sayonara.